In this video, I am going to share some really, really exciting news with you. Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to another video from Lingling. This video is very special to me because I am going to share with you some really exciting news. You probably have guessed it already if you've seen the title of this video, so I should just tell you. I have decided to write a book. Well, I decided this actually years ago. I've been having it in my mind for many, many years, but writing a book is not easy, so I just didn't really get started. But then this year I was like, girl, right now. Well, I was going through stuff and I wanted to take my head off of things. So I just started writing, and now I've written a whole book. And this is just the first draft, and this is the first part. There are two sections. What is the book going to be about? Sorry. Is this the book? Talking about the book makes me very excited. So if you haven't guessed it yet, the book is of course going to be about China. Surprise! Not so much. I came to China in 2011 and I didn't know anything. I've been reading a few books, so I actually thought that, you know, China was far behind, like 50 years behind. I only read books from, like, historical books. I didn't read about Chinese society now. So anyways, when I came, I was like, wow, this is so big, this is so crazy, so developed, Wi-Fi everywhere, people have iPhones, what, you know? So a lot of things happened during that time. I bumped into, you know, good people and bad people, and I said yes, maybe a little too much, yeah. So anyways, that turned into a lot of great stories, and I have been sharing a story here and there for a very long time, but I thought I need to write this down. And if you're asking why, well, it's because I want people to learn more about China. I also want people to read my story also as entertainment, because a lot of the things that happened were quite funny as well. And even though at that time it didn't seem like that much fun, now I look back at it and I'm like, what did Lingling do? Oh my god, you know? So yeah, oh sorry, it's the chair. I'm not farting, it's the chair. That's one of the reasons why I wrote this book, because I want to share my experience and I want other people to come to China and be adventurous and not be afraid of just getting out there and try different things and see different places here. And also, I think a lot of the things in the book, you can see how I dealt how I dealt with it, and I hope that can help you if you're stuck somewhere in China and you're like, oh my god, I don't know what to do, I don't know what to do. And then you read this book and you're like, oh, okay, she survived, I'll survive too. Or she did like that, okay, I'll do that too. It's fine, it's good, no problem. So that's the first reason. The second reason why I wrote this book, This is very close to me, because you can see now I've been starting sharing more videos about AMWF couples, so Asian male, white female, dating and love. It's not so common to see, it's getting more common. When I came to China the first time, I started becoming interested in Chinese guys. I was looking and I'm like, ooh, he's cute, oh, he's cute, oh, like over there, wow, hey, you know. But I did bump into quite a few like different kind of people, some good, some not so good. And that is also what I'm going to talk about in this book and share with you guys. So it's also very much about the dating culture here and the problems you can bump into. I've been reading a lot of books about these kind of relationships before, but almost all of these books, they literally go like this. There is a Western woman, she's a little lost in her own country, then she goes to Asia and she meets this guy and she's like, ooh, I'm never gonna date an Asian guy. And then they fall in love and they start from there. You know, they go together from there. So my experience is a little different, because what I bumped into was a little more, you know, again, as I said, different kind of people, right? And none of them worked out. So I feel like sometimes this AMWF relationship thing, it's very beautiful and romantic and whatnot. So I also experienced some very romantic things, But I also experienced a lot of not so cool things, you know? So I don't know if it makes sense, but I kind of want to share a little bit more about the struggles dating in China as well, what to look out for, what to not get into, guys, what to not get into. What I want to ask you guys is, I've been thinking about, well, of course I want you guys to be a part of this project, right? So I wanted to ask you guys, do you think it would be a good idea to add pictures from my first trip in China in the book to make it like more personal? Would that be cool or not so cool? Please let me know in the comments below. And I'm also working on a title and a subtitle, which is so freaking difficult. Like right now, I just call it Take Me to China. And I don't know if that's gonna be the actual title in the end. I don't know. If you have any ideas, again, please let me know in the comments below or send me a message on social media, lenaaround, Instagram, or Facebook. Because I'm lost. Like, I have no freaking clue what I'm doing. I'm just trying to read other books to see how other people do and do this kind of thing. And I was also watching a lot of YouTube videos about it, but it's a very big project, especially if you haven't done it before, of course. And also, I have chosen to do self-publishing because I don't have the patience to wait for a publisher to say yes to my book. I think my book is gonna be freaking amazing, and I know that you guys are gonna love it so much. Wow, big words, Lingling, chill. Sorry, I just, again, get really excited when I talk about my book. Okay. So I want to publish in May next year, in May 2018. And I'm telling everyone to make sure that I'm actually gonna keep my promise to both myself and you guys. Also, if you want to know more about what I'm doing, like, in daily life here, then check out my Instagram story. I really make a lot of Instagram stories every single day, and I also do share a little bit of like the book process there. That was all for this little video. I hope that you guys are as excited as me. Well, I don't know if you can be that excited, but you know, I hope that you are excited to see the book when it's done. I am editing the first round of the book now, and then I need to send it to some editors, and then I also need to edit again and again and again, and then I hope that it's gonna be ready before May. Well, you should not say hope, you should say it will be ready, because then you have something to, you know, chase down, or what, how to say that, I don't know, whatever. Yeah, thank you very much for watching this video. Please let me know in the comments below what you think about this whole project, and yeah, I'll talk to you very soon. Lingling, see ya, and 再见, bye bye.